back with another Let's Play. I'm here with my friend Bull. So yeah, and we need to tear down his fucking house. Remember that dude that made the house? Like, you start, like, we need to start, like.
Okay, I'm back. Dummy said we got trolled. Well, I got trolled.
Cody, you know, it's not gonna fucking work. You're just gonna get.
I know.
I know. No, he is.
How?
Because PS4 has a new fucking security system on GTA. So if you try to like mod or whatever, you're gonna fucking get banned.
That means if you get mod menu, you're gonna get banned.
Yeah, but you're gonna get way banned before me. I'm not. But I know Cody's gonna try to do a fucking glitch or he can get banned.
Nah.
I know. I don't have any more. All right, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. So, I'm thinking. Okay. Why is it? Well, and now we have. Do we have any cobble? I know. Wait, do we have any cobble? Do you have any cobble? Alright, I'm gonna. I'm not gonna rename it. Screw it. Do we have any cobble in here? Nope. So, can you clear out these animals? Cause I'm trying to make it like a little walkway. That's good. Well, Ant, remember, we're just gonna expand our house, Ant. We're just gonna make it taller and bigger. Like, we're just gonna make it taller. because this is our house right now, and then later on, we're gonna. I know. I can't. I'm trying to. No, that's what I need. I need cobble to make the walkway. I need like tons. Shit, I need some more oak stairs. Ah, fuck, I can't even. Oh, you have 10. That's good. That's good enough. And let's put that one there. But I'm gonna put a fence. Don't, like, Ant, don't worry. I know. Okay, and here's like a here's a starter walkway right now. Like, I need to make myself, I need to make some fences. Shit, I need some more wood. Cause I needed it for tons of shit. Well, I needed it for some. Okay, I got. Okay, let's go to bed. Oh, sorry. No, we'll do it in the next episode. Or we could do it in this episode as well. And can we need to go mine for cobble. So let's shove that in there, shove that in there. Shove that in there. Thank you. And let's put that in there. Put that. That. Okay, we need to go mining. We need cobblestone. That's all we need basically. I know, but we need cobble. I know. Best BBP. You get the most food out. I'll let you try to get like cobble and all that shit. Ah, shit. Water. I'm gonna need to grab some. We need tons of resources in. I don't even think I've done that achievement before, but plug. Okay, and we'll just leave that. Yeah, look right now, Ant. I'm just gonna leave classic crafting off right now, guys. Yeah, and it costs a lot. Oh, we only have one bucket down, so that's good. Let me go get milk from a cow. Let me milk time in the city.
Why isn't Andrew talking?
I don't know. Ah, shit, I don't have any fucking torches or not. Just mine this all up. Okay, 39 cobblestone should be enough. All right, 39 cobblestone I got, so that should be enough. I just need to cook some shit.
I'm gonna touch this up.
What the fuck am I doing? Put that in there. Put. Fuck off, tall grass. God damn. Fern news. Nah, that's enough. No, we only needed like two furnaces. This just looks ugly. That just looks ugly right there. We can build it upstairs when we do it. We can build it upstairs. Yeah. We'll make like two floors maybe or something. Three. Like, down here will be like we'll build like a kitchen and all that. Like down here we'll build like a kitchen. Second floor we'll build like the smelting all that area. Third floor will be our, like, first floor here we'll build like kitchen, living room and all that. Second floor, cooking and all that. Third floor our bedroom. No, third floor is a chest room, and fourth floor is our bedroom. So we'll make four floors. Fuck off, sheep! You mean to? Put these here. On this. Okay, okay, Aunt. No, I was only going for. I don't know. What? Aunt, please don't scream. Shit, I need more wood. Oh, wait. So I need one. Yeah, Aunt. Bowl right here, sorry. I'm just gonna mine some fucking trees down. I wish I had, like, the system where, like, when you mine, like, one log, like, the whole tree goes down. That's what I want, because that would be so much freaking easier. Wastes less durability. Yeah, but it's more better. Because we can get shit done more faster.
I want the, thing that, like, if you're under ground, you...
I only have nine fucking fences. Aunt, bring them over here.
You mind over here, Aunt. And everything gets erased, and only the ore is there.
Ah, fuck. This ain't gonna be big enough. Oh shit, and sorry. You have to switch out of your inventory and then put it back in. No, I got this. Just shove it. Just push him in there. And get out before I. I'm just gonna have to do that. That's all I can do for right now. Oh wait, no. Hold on, hold on, hold on. There we go. And mind that. Now I need some torches. I just need to empty my inventory out, so you know what? Sticks in there, pick, shovel, sword, axe, that. I forget. So, here, here, here. That in there. Keep that, put that, that. And I'll put that in there. And take 134. I know. Hey, I'm a pro at Minecraft sometimes. Sometimes I can be a pro at Minecraft and sometimes I can be a piece of shit at it. And one away. Fucking. Don't need to put them all around. Tim. And take that. That's perfect. I like this now. When I get more like resource, I'm gonna probably make like a waterfall right here or something. Actually, no, Aunt, when we make, like, more fences, we're gonna have, like, a part over here. That'll be, like, in back, but we'll be, like, over here, we'll be, like, a farming section, like, Aunt, I don't know, but Aunt, we'll be, like, right here, we'll have, like, the farming, like, the cows, sheep, pigs, all that, and over here, Aunt, you fucked this up. It's supposed to be like this, but you know, doesn't matter. Over here we have farming section, like melons and all that. And take that piece of. I know. But when me and William put our minds together, we're basically shit goes down. Like stuff. We got like fucking loads of dirt. So, Aunt, let's go to bed. Ah. Oh. Bread, you need wheat. And then you replace the seed back. I can't go to sleep. Oh, ow. Dab. And there's a witch. Fucking witch. Aunt, don't go out there. There's a witch and bitch. There's a witch and bitch. Witching bitch. Witching bitch. No. Okay, so I got some redstone, a glass bottle. Witch. Yeah, she gave me some redstone. Got some glass, which is pretty good for now. And yeah, I'm gonna start working on the house. Like extending. Yeah. I know, I don't need wood. I know. Alright, I'm just gonna make myself some extra fucking axes, cause this is gonna be. Well, we're gonna need lots of birch wood. Yeah, I almost fucking hit you. Hold on. I'm just gonna grab this oak. Basically just jump here so not. Make this higher. Yeah, it's falling down because I'm mining it all. What would be really good is efficiency. No, this is my YouTuber skin right here. Oh shit. It's actually gonna break any minute now. Yep. Really? Well, I guess nobody can catch you now except for when I murder you. I'll eat you since you're a gingerbread man. Yeah, I'm almost done with destroying the whole roof. Damn, Ramen, back at it again with the yellow bags. Nah. Yeah. Which can actually burn it out, and I would not technically say. Oh fuck! Ah shit, my wrist. Aunt Riley, you fucking plant the tree right next to our damn house. Yeah, but it's gonna go into our damn house. Oh my god. I'm making it taller, god damn. And I need some stairs to, you know. I'm not making the stairs there. I'm gonna make the stairs. Actually, no, I might have the stairs there. Because it's kind of like, have the stairs there. And we might need a... And we might need a block off... Like, the thing's going to be there, so... No. That ain't going to work. Shit.
Why does Andrew always, like, leave his things on and play something else? I'm just driving around.
The only thing is that I don't fucking... So if I put stairs here... Nah, I got this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, we heard you, Joey.
Put that there. Someone walk up here. It's my thing. I don't my idea that I'm doing. So technically not gonna be doing that bad, and because technically I'm gonna have this, and so Ant, how do you like the idea so far? It's gonna be like the stairs gonna be like this. Oh, I should make another staircase like right here. So it'd be like a little, nah, that's too small. And should I make another staircase here? I know I'm gonna put stairs out there, but this ant, this is what it looked like. Ant, no, come here. You'd walk in here, just turn. I don't really know if I like it or not. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it like that. I'm gonna have a fucking torch right here. I don't know, it's fucking. I'm losing an idea right here. No, hate that. Put that there. And then I take my fence and put one right there. Wait, can I join? Subbed in. I send friend request. I have. Just tell me the rules. Alright, so. If you. So. Hold on, let me check if you sent me a friend request. Hold on. Sliding into the DMs. I didn't get the friend request, but the rules are technically like you like it's like a pure survival. Like no there's like no flying and all that. I'm gonna accept it right there. So basically the rules are like no. Oh my god. OG Chris. And like the rules are like technically how me and Bull are playing, like not like griefing anything. Alright, so wait, I'm gonna call you Pirate. Pirate, which one was your hi. So, and I don't know if that looks. Yeah, it looks. I think good for. What are you? Probably like. Yeah, I figured that. Pumpkins, pretty good for making pumpkin pie, and I can't get this block. Okay, and bring this here. Oh, that's perfect. And I'm just gonna need to destroy the. Oh. Alright, and also the rules are like, don't. Like. Yeah, go ahead, join. Join the party, join anything. But just don't. Like, the rules are just like, don't. Like, just, like, don't change, like, take anything like this. Well, you can take, like, some of this, but just, like, no making TNT or anything. But, like, don't steal anything, like, valuable unless, like, I'm there and stuff. Ew, are you freaking probably far away? Wow, I'm just making the damn house. You're in a... Damn, that's far, man. I'm like.
Oh, T-Bone! Don't join it, T-Bone. I probably did it a long time ago.
I've never had him as a friend in the first place. And I'm running low on birch wood here. I'm out of birch wood. Great. Well, I might as well just put some torches up right now. So, and Chris, I only got one birch plank, really? Aunt, you really left me not enough. Wait. Like, you left me with none. Oh my god. What do you have with you, Aunt? Oh my god, Aunt. Do you have your map with you? Oh my god, Aunt. You are fucking retarded right now. Wow, Aunt. Well. Perfect amount. Okay, let's put one there. Put one there. Michael will yell at you. So, and I got the roof done and all that, and the staircase done, but I probably got like the most best idea right now. And you might think this is fucking gross, like stupid or whatever, but I might think it's good. There are the people who are watching my broadcast. I'm letting them join. A lot, man. Okay. Well, screwed up on this part. I don't know, 6, 7, I don't know. Aunt, do you have any glass planes? Shit. No, you don't. I looked in your chest, there's no. Fuck. Well.
Can I join?
Yeah. Let's go and wait. There. And there you go. Okay, hold on. Just need a. Okay, I'll tell you where to go if I find a map. Yeah, I don't have a map either. Oh, there, I got it. So, Aunt, you, TNT, yeah, you just sent me a friend request. So, Aunt, you red, right? Oh my god, Aunt, I can't tell where you are. It says that you, oh my god. I know you're the green, but it shows that you're way at the end of the map, and I don't know, Aunt. You are freaking far. I knew you should have never went away, but nope. And you're probably gonna be retarded. You're probably gonna be stuck. Shit, okay. Then. Okay. I I need to go. Aunt, wait, Aunt, what do you have on you? Like what? Damn. Well, I broke both of our beds because I need to reposition them right now. And I need more wool, so it's two wool. Yeah, I'm not cheating, it's pure survival. And do you any chance have no wool, nope. Oh. Bolt it.
No,
you're like close. I got. If you can see a crafting table, or whatever, then you're close. I'll grab some of that food. It still won't show it on the map. No. And craft a bed. And right there for now. Still need a reposition up there. Sand.
Hey guys, welcome back to another GTA 5 video. And today we're gonna
screw your GTA.
Killing people.
So fucking rude. Somehow. Cody, why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Okay, I need to make some stairs. With some pears.
I like pears. One day I fell down the stairs.
Cody liked it when he fell down the stairs with pears. Oh, I want. Destroy that. Destroy that. I don't know yet. I can't. Sup? I'm almost 13. I'm from Lynn. Lynn MA. Oh, hey, Aunt. So, Aunt, keep on going forward. Nope. Yeah. All right, Aunt. Now. All right, Aunt, so keep on going straight, Aunt. Aunt. Now keep going, just keep going straight, Aunt. And you should re. How? No, there's fucking trees everywhere. Just, Aunt, just get to the fucking house. God damn. I don't see you at all. Alright, if you need some food, there's some food in here. Some food in here. I need to cook this shit. Yeah, we need.
Can I make my own house?
You can make like near here. Just might need to clear out some trees. Hi, Aunt. Oh, shit. Aunt. Aunt. Aunt, we're not gonna have like a swimming pool. Aunt, we need a.
Come on, chicken. Ow. No.
Oh. Okay, okay. I have to destroy. Perfecto. See.
Yeah, what's your name? What's your real name?
Who, me? Dragon?
Yeah.
Michael? Ant, how do you like it, Ant? Technically, no, we can't hack, because wait, hold on. I really don't, yeah, stop being so fucking scared, Ant. But what if he gives you a modded account? Oh, fuck, damn, made it look uglier. Fucked up. Ant, does that look okay or no? Ooh, I'm... I don't know which one it is. I think it's, oh, it's this one. No, I want there. Bag it. Okay. Ant, you can actually block him.
Now what's your name?
Peace up, motherfucker. I like kicked all them nigga asses. Wait, they're not my friends because I blocked them. Yeah, but no, he can still hack, like, nigga.
You can't hack him.
Alright, that's bad. Wait, is he still in this game? Faggot, get out of here. Wanna be a fucking modder or hacker? I don't give a shit about you. Oh, thanks for that, Apple Man. What? Okay. Well, but technically we can submit him for grief reports and all that. I don't know. Not where it just yet. Just keep it in inventory.
I see. Oh, he left. Why are we the chicken?
Well, I'll keep this bed. And we're gonna need to move all this shit up there when we're finished. And I need give me tons of, wood. No, I need tons of birch.
Wait, yeah, did you subscribe to my channel? Someone, I only got one subscriber.
I subscribed for sure.
Hey, hey. people just run away. They all in their house. They all in passive mode. I'm not actually in a Hydra. Oh shoot!
So this is 1, 2, 3, 4 up.
That's I'm gonna call up one of my Pegasus vehicles called an Insurgent Pickup. Which will take like... Oh, actually I went in there, it takes like 4 shots. For 10. Yay!
Thank you, Aunt.
Oh yeah, I killed some people back there. Now I'm gonna kill this kid! He's gonna die in a hole. This guy, the Jew is like, you wanna arm wrestle with me? He literally said to me, I invite you to arm wrestle. Arm wrestle.
Okay, so let's fuck with the roof on.
I think the
no,
one
he
wasn't doing anything was fine. I don't know why you kicked him.
I just kicked everybody.
But,
you were from me. But I didn't trust them. I didn't trust any of them at any time.
I just didn't.
Yeah, I need more glass panes. Actually, no, I'm just gonna fill this all up first and then.
Oh, shoot, kid in the Hydra. There's a kid in the tank. Yo, the kid in the tank's gone. He ran away like a chicken. Oh no, he's off the radar.
Nah.
Michael, do you know he can still watch your broadcast, that guy?
Technically, yeah, it is, because he doesn't know my game tag.
Dragon, you said dragon.
Wow, Cody. I'm kicking you from the party, Cody. No, because number one, now he can fucking hack me thanks to you.
How?
Cody, I'm muting you. Peace out. Cody's an asswipe. I might just do the rest off fucking camera. Well, that's all for today's video. Leave a like and subscribe if you want more. Wait. Yeah, if you want more Minecraft Let's Play videos, see you in the next video. Peace out.